I specialize in foreclosures, and that's all I do. I list for Fannie Mae and Bank of America, all the big banks. I do some short sales, but my profession is basically foreclosures.
Tell me about what's happening in the state of Oklahoma with foreclosures in these past few years.
Okay, they're down, substantially down. You know, 2 years ago I was doing 1,000, you know, 1,100, and now this last year for the award I closed 467, so that's quite a drop.